Hi, welcome to the latest edition of What's Up. This week, we remember a television pioneer. Jack Horkheimer was known to millions of fans around the world as the Stargazer. He hosted the popular PBS series for three decades right here in our WPBT studio, introducing many to the wonders of the night sky. He also served as the director of the Miami Museum of Science and Space Transit Planetarium. This past week, we lost our Stargazer at the age of 72. He will be fondly remembered for his favorite tagline, "Keep looking up." You can watch a story about Jack and hear fond memories of him on uviewvideo.org. On a different note, the kids are back in school, and that makes it a good time to check out the award-winning KidVision VPK website. KidVision VPK is a service of WPBT that makes learning the pre-K standards fun and exciting for teachers and their students. We hope you'll visit and check out the latest module on teaching kids the value of money. Check it out at kidvisionvpk.org. And finally, WPBT is set to premiere its newest documentary on September 28th. Parallel Lives recounts the riveting story of two women born and raised in Miami who saw the city grow up from a small town to a vibrant urban center. And their lives might be identical if it weren't for one major difference. One was black and the other was white. Check out the story of their parallel lives on the program website, wpbt2.org/lives. That's it for this edition of What's Up. Remember to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.